Qualifiers is super inviting simply because of the vibes that are on Hill. It's just all about having fun and enjoying what makes snowboarding so great. My name is Hannah Peterson, and I've been doing the Burton Qualifiers for 3 years. Something that I love about the Burton Qualifiers is that it's just snowboarding with your friends. It doesn't really feel like a contest.
My name is Alex Cacamo, and I've been going to the Burton Qualifiers for a few years now. Each stop I go to, I don't even know what to expect when it comes to the course layout. You have rails, jumps, transitions, sometimes you're hopping on a rope tow. It's just a lot of good hype, a lot of happy people, good crowds, and it's all free. If you're a younger rider that's looking to get into park riding or somebody that's never even competed before, it's just a good way to get snowboarders into the contest scenes and just have fun.
It's super cool to be out there as a female to sort of represent women's snowboarding and hopefully inspire some more girls to come out and ride with me on Hill.
Burton Qualifiers has changed snowboarding for me completely. Just one of those contests where you're really not competing, you're just having fun. It's important to keep that going, in my opinion. The qualifiers this year is bigger and better than it's ever been, and I'm honestly really excited to see what happens at finals this year.
You have no idea what's even gonna go down.